Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to optimize Marvel Spider-Man. If you have a low-end PC, if your PC does not meet the minimum requirements for the game. Okay, let's go straight to the video. First of all you have to do is download a file called config. This file is used to optimize your game files. But if you are using SSD, don't bother. You don't actually need this. Most of us who have a low-end PC have a mechanical hard drive which is slow, and games these days now need a fast storage to actually render all those textures in real time. You have two versions of it, the config which is 32-bit and the config 64-bit version. This is what I normally use, the 32-bit version, that's what I use. So what you have to do now is move it into your game folder. Copy the config and move it to your game folder. Now, next thing you have to do is to right click on the config. Send it to desktop. On the config file, click on properties. Go to the target and give it a space -S. Apply. Go to compatibility. Run as administrator. Click on OK. Now run the config and wait for everything to optimize itself. It's going to take time. Just wait for it. I'm going to pause this video and resume the video when it is done. Okay, while we leave the config to do its thing, let's move on to the second step. The second step is very, very effective for low spec gamers. You have to download this software called Low Spec Experience. Now the software is free, but if you want to go premium, you can even unlock so many modes if you want to go premium, but it's actually worth it if you want to buy the software. So I'm going to try the free version. Extract the files on your desktop. You can install Microsoft.NET or DirectX if you don't have. I already have this component on my PC. But before following this second step, let's make sure Contig has finished optimizing the game files. But I'm not going to wait for this stuff. But let's just continue doing what I'm going to do. Now what I'm going to do is launch this low spec experience as administrator. Go to optimize catalog. Click on the drop down menu and look for the name of the game you want to optimize. This also works for other games if you want to search for Spider-Man. So we're going to look for the game in the optimization catalog section. I'm going to look for Marvel Spider-Man. Yep, when you see it, you click on load the optimization package. Marvel Spider-Man, play compatible, okay. Press yes. Now what I'm going to do is click the optimization you want. Depending on your system, if you want plain low, you just go normal low settings. If you want to go to optimal ultimate low, this is more than plain low. It's just confusing. I really don't know the lowest one here. It said plain low, ultimate low, ultra low, stock low. Okay, this is the stock low. And we're going to go for the ultimate low. But if you want to go infinite low, wooden low, toaster row, potato row, these ones are for premiums. Maybe I guess these ones are the ones that are going to work on Intel HD graphics. But this game is not a game for Intel HD graphics anyway. So let's go to try ultra low. Let's try ultra low. You select the resolution of your PC. If you have 720p, you put 720p. Depending on the resolution I want to run the game, I'm going to go with 1080p because I have a 1080p display, so I don't want it to be blurry. I have a 1080p display, so I'm going to go for 1080p. Then click on execute optimization. It's going to add some stuff in registry. Click on yes. Registry value have been created. Okay. It says resolution couldn't be applied. Click on fixed resolution. Okay. Your game has been fully optimized. Now you can close low spec experience and start your game. I forgot to mention if you are running a resolution lower than 1080p, you need to run the reswitch and choose your resolution you are running. If it's 720p 1280 by 1080 720, that's only if you are running a resolution lower than 720 1080p, you have to use the reswitch. Then click on execute reswitch. Then don't close the reswitch software, then you start your game.
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. I'm dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
To change your